class today we are going to learn number 18. 1, 8, 18. Come.
Number 18. How do we write? A standing line. Number 1. S. Yeah, you can say that. A curve. And reverse S pattern. Number 8. 1, 8, 18. Let's count the beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18. Now, in your numeracy skill sheet book, page number 86, you will get your number 18. Number 18. First, we are going to trace this. A standing line, number 1, and a S pattern and reverse S pattern. Number 8. 1, 8, 18. Let's count this pencils. Cut and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 17, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18. 18 pencils. Here we are going to trace this. A standing line, S pattern and reverse S pattern, 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. Standing line, S pattern and reverse S pattern, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. 1, 8, 18. So children, you have to finish this page, and next page you will get your practice time. Count and circle the right number. Here we have three different numbers. Let's count and find correct number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Number 14. Where is number 14 in this? 1, 4, 14. So you have to circle the correct number. 1, 4, 14. So children, you have to just cut and count all these three and find the correct number and circle this correct number. This is your worksheet.
Children, do practice at home. Until then, bye-bye.